Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy NachoCheese22 here, and welcome to a box. Okay, how much to get out of here? Because I see that it's time. All right, this is gonna get very chaotic. No, that's not. Because I found out that if you fall off, you officially, like, you don't respawn at all. And I need a weapon bad. And, like, the second you guys start running, I'm fucked. Alright, I need. This is really not the time. I should have gone this way. Alright. How much is this? KSG 1000? Oh, I really need that. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I need to get this. Yes, okay, bye. What? Don't even. No, you better stop. Oh, there's a big stomp. The last map I played that I was recording, Big Stomp was in it, but so was like every other boss from like Black Ops 2. What is this? Oh no. Dude, this is a rough map.
That thing in the sky
with the fucking stuff. Like, just keep out randomly teleporting. Is that G3? Because if that's a G3, now he's getting the. Or K7. It's a K7. Hi. Oh, thanks for kissing my most painful so much. Dude, KSG once again is like my favorite weapon. Dude, I probably would have died without him, so that's a shame, please. Oh. Why are they still coming over here? Like, they need to not be over here. Okay, let's get me out of here. We got a point further. I really need quick revive. And Jug would probably be nice too. How do I get up there? I'm assuming that I need to go over this way. Kill the zombies. Oh, it's right there. I need to unlock it for 2,000, dude. Let's do that. I don't like that. I need to, though. So I don't die. It makes me wonder if there's power to it. Ta-da! It wasn't letting me over here. Anybody else see that? Oh no. there's a guy in front of me. 5,000. Oh, no. Maybe no. Quick revive one last time. Now we need to go get some ammo. Oh, never mind. Quick revive is not even here anymore. Alright, spaz. Oh, of course we can max it. We're gonna open up that door and we should probably get. I'm getting shotguns, yeah, that's good, but like the reload on these is definitely gonna cost me later. Oh, I need that. No. Dude, I've done that so much. Oh lord. Oh, fixed all. Never gonna do one of these days. He'll be back. Alright, cool. I got Jug. I need to get different weapon. This spaz is not. Please give me like a ray gun or like maybe an LMG. Oh yes, dude, this is my favorite gun from Black Ops 3. That's the FFP. Oh, I keep calling it the fear thing because I fear it. To kill him, the death machine wore off. What'd you just take? Julia? What'd you just take? Why are you leaving the room? Dude. Oh, you just farted. That's nasty. What is that?
Don't put that in the video.
Huh, dude, that's going straight on the video. Never mind, guys. Apparently, she left the park here. She didn't take something. So we got double tap. Over here. The spaz 12? Yeah, that's good. For like 5 seconds. Hopefully that don't spawn over here. I need to get all the way up there. Oh, I was just like, dude, I don't want to like spawn over there. So there's like no place to camp on this map. Dude, straight up, this is like one of the hardest maps I've ever played. Just because they can knock you off and just boom. Oh, see what's over here. What's this? P9. Dude, this game's not very good. How much? 10,000? Alright, that's good. As long as they don't spawn from behind. Oh, yes, they do. I'm assuming that speed's probably on the top layer. All these guys are getting tired, get out of here. 50, grab double tap. Shit, dude, we really don't have a place to sit. I need 10,000. Wait, is that? I want to know what that is over there. I see meal kick at the very top. MP7, 1300, we can probably... Oh no, big stomp is here. Could drop me like a death machine? Oh, well, he locked. The reloads on all these guns so slow, and I definitely need like electric chariots. Double tap isn't bad. I can at least survive with double tap. Like, luckily the majority of them are spawning down there. Dude, this MP7's doing absolutely nothing to him. Alright, yeah. We need to get this bad boy. Dude, it's kind of like nerve-wracking. Oh, $10,000 to get up there? Like, oh, I wonder what that is. They have custom perks in here, and that's cool. But I don't know if I can get 4 perks or not. Take that. Double points is probably like right next to max ammo is my favorite, just because no matter what you can always use more points, and I'm assuming that there's gonna be a buyable, and I won't be so worried about sitting anywhere once I get speed cola, because speed cola is really like what's helpful. I'd probably choose speed cola over jug, which I think is like the map. Or the person who created the map already knew, so that's why it's up to the very top. Because it's challenging, dude. It's supposed to be a hard challenge. And I'm sorry if I kind of, like, I didn't talk a whole lot. Like, started right off the bat, dude. This map is, like, dude, hella hard. Like, it's not even funny. And right here, actually, is not that of a place to camp. Because... you have like very limited areas that they can come through. What's this? Probably isn't that good because it's 2000. See, we got the ACR. Let's see, what's this? I don't have time to read it. I'm assuming that these are going to be 2000 doors. Oh, 225. As long as they're not like right here. As long as they're not right up in my booty hole. Insta-kill. Oh yeah. So we gotta let's run all the way over here, open this up. 225. How do you even drop it in the first time? You know, that's actually a fear of mine. Yeah, that's the speed ninja. So I'm starting to run out of ammo, and I got a max ammo last round. Attack a pump. The last thing I want to do is go down. We're starting to get there now. Once we get Speed Cola, we will be A-OK. It's so much easier to play with a mouse and a keyboard than a controller. I'm choosing this over ammo. Yeah, I know. Sacrifices had to be made. Like, if I can come over here and get... Oh, this is not what I thought it was. I thought that was an MP7. But you know what? That's okay. It's working just fine. This is what I need. Oh, that's the MP7. Oh, yes I do, because I'm out of ammo. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, I gotta hit this box. Please give me something good. Okay, yes, let's give me a starter pistol. Okay, we need to go all the way back up to the top, dude. I should probably get another tank. Hopefully there aren't a lot of zombies spawning up there. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, there's an invisible barrier there. I knew it wasn't just me. That's risky. I'm not gonna risk it, dude. Max ammo? Death machine? That could be mouse. Make it up here. I should be good. Hopefully I don't get 4 perks, but if so, I guess we're gonna find out what this perk is. ACR, got Speed Cola. I'm assuming that's the end game. I'm gonna try and open up. I'm just gonna get one. Oh, 5,000. Dude, SC isn't that bad though. And it sets him on fire? I don't know what type of gun this is, I like it. Oh, I think it's the perk that sets them on fire. That's not bad, I like that. I can see that being problematic, maybe, because of the... Please don't get out of here. Oh, it doesn't even give me a drop. Oh, and there's another one? Why is there another one? What the hell? They just keep coming. god, dude. That's the fourth one. Oh, he's right there. Holy shit, dude. Okay, I need to run over and pack a punch something. This SC is gonna pack a punch. Oh, I see that guy. And then we gotta jump down real quick. Where's the other one? I know there's another one. We should probably open this up to see how much we can do. 50,000. Okay, we can do 50,000. We can do 50,000 easily. Oh, I almost just ran off the map because my mouse stopped turning. Yes, I can get more than four. Or four birds. Let's get that. Is that a drop down there? How's a drop even get down here? You know what I think would be really useful in this map? Probably PhD. No ball damage? That could probably save my life. The mouse already set up in here. What's the ACR? What's this? ARX. Not bad, not bad. Hate to say it. That other perk game. Looks like there's three people on it, so maybe do you need multiplayer for that? Oh. Ooh, look at the city off in the distance. How are all the zombies getting up? Anybody ever wonder that? Like, I wonder if my guy wonders that. I wonder if, like, just like the theory that we're okay. Yeah, just cough in the middle of my video. Act like I care. What's next? I'm gonna add more big stomps to here. Wanna make the video even harder. I like this perk though. I like the fact that when you shoot them, they go on fire. And then if you hit just one, it lights them on fire. It's like the flamethrower from World at War. It just ticks on them, doesn't actually kill them, and then you get like hundreds of points before you actually kill them and get the 60 points. It's not bad. I like it. I wonder if I should get Mule Kick and get a weapon. Gonna gain points a lot faster, but at the same time, I don't think we need it. As if you can get around, let's see, I can go back. I'm sorry, guys. I know I'm a little quiet. I'm honestly, like, tryharding so much right now. This is probably one of the hardest maps I've ever played. And honestly, I'm just worried that I'm gonna, like, screw up and fall off the edge. Now we can run down there, we can go get PhD. Because honestly, I think PhD would be like so good up for this map. Hopefully it doesn't kill me from here. Honestly, ooh, look at the way the perk is. It's all goofy. It's ticking. Dude, this SC honestly is like such a good weapon. Absolutely destroys the DO. So I do need ammo. That is a given. Hopefully sometime soon one of them drops an ammo. If not, I'll have to buy ammo. Which is kind of unfortunate because I don't want to. I need to. Yeah, I found. Like another drop. Raise a shot. That's my girlfriend just feeding me while I'm playing. Hey, there's ammo. What I needed. Hopefully this should be enough points for me to finish off the map. honestly, I'm not gonna start saying anything yet, but this has been one of the hardest maps I've played. And surprisingly, this is my second time doing it. My first time I kinda just stayed in like the first room. We have 90 zombies this round. Drink the night away. Oh, I wonder what that is. I never read anything in the description about what that did. The last two, I don't know. What that one where it looks like a guy just like going into like the fucking wall. that one sets them on fire. Like if I shoot them enough, they'll set on fire and it'll flip and it'll flip. Like that guy was on fire. Super cool. Super cool. That last one, I have no idea what that one is. I kind of really want to know what it is, because if I knew what the ability was, I'd probably use it. I haven't seen anything different with my gun. I don't know how much I spent to get it. I think I only spent like 2,000, but it wasn't that much. Where are you going, dude? This is harder than any map I guarantee you've ever played. What was the last map? Wait, was that one you played? How many downs did you take? Yeah, how many did I have? I have one. Yeah, I also.
I didn't even have steal kills.
I didn't even steal kills.
You always steal kills.
Was that the time where I stayed up, like, at the very top for, like, 10 rounds? I could stay up at the very top at the beginning of the map for 10 rounds. That's pretty impressive. Don't ask. Did you see that guy's butt? Look, look. I can move their body. Oh, God. He's in. 50,000. Hopefully I don't run out of ammo. That'd be a good one. I don't really want to get that. I don't think that's
all. Insta-kill.
Dude, not even joking. At the beginning of this map, I got the ASG, and then I got the Spaz Gold. Oh, that's a I got the Spaz 12, and dude, they're like the slowest moving shotgun, or slowest reloading shotguns ever. And Speed Cola is like all the way up here. So I had to get all the way up here without Speed Cola. And then I haven't had a quick revive since like round like 5 or some shit like that. So. There's a big snake. Did I have to do a big stomp? No, I'm not gonna die like this, dude. 1,000 points. Oh, you get 100 points for 10. Dude, I don't have any. Oh, there's not. Hopefully I get enough points so I don't have to kill him. No, there we go. Dude, I can end the game. Alright, cool. Oh my god, dude. That was honestly like one of the hardest maps I think I ever played. Whew. Round 28. Oh. Alright guys, well I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy. I will see y'all later. Peace. You paint a picture in my mind. You wanna leave.